wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best photo papers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Canon Pixma Matte has a bright white color and super smooth texture that makes it ideal for craft projects or non-glossy photos. The price is right, though it's a little on the flimsy side compared to some of its competitors, and it's not archival, so it may fade over time. It absorbs inks well and is good for mass production. However, the results are not always crisp. At number 9, if you have a laser printer and a high quantity demand, Hammermill Color Gloss reproduces images well. It's perfect for disposable uses, such as those needing decorations for a booth or presentation, or for making quick and professional-looking brochures. It's got a glossy finish on both sides and is available in bulk, but it's not suitable for inkjet use. Coming in at number 8 on our list, for instant sharing of memorable moments, check out HP Zink. It works only with the HP Sprocket portable printer, but produces stickers that are easy to peel, so you can decorate your backpack, locker, or bedroom with your favorite images with ease. It's simple to load into the printer and is resistant to water and moisture. However, it is expensive for the 2x3-inch size. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for photo papers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, Kodak Ultra Premium is a top-notch choice. When used with first-rate inks, this option will allow you to create camera shop-like prints that can withstand repeated handling and will keep looking like the day you printed them for years to come. It's smear-resistant and looks great behind glass, but it tends to snag in some printers. Moving up our list to number 6, Epson Value is a great choice when you need to print a ton of photos on a budget. It comes in a 4x6-inch size that's perfect for school, work, or home projects, and also includes a money-back guarantee if you're not satisfied with your results. It's good value per sheet and produces clear images. However, it doesn't have a heavy-duty feel. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you love the look and feel of a traditional print from a photo shop, turn to Canon Plus Glossy 2. It dries quickly to stabilize color accuracy, so it's ready to be handled or inserted into a frame almost as soon as it's fed through the printer. It features a high quality thickness and holds deep blacks well, but it is a little pricey for only 20 sheets. At number 4, HP Advanced 5x7 lets you crank out professional-looking keepsakes that are the perfect size for most albums, or to slip into a card to send off to grandma's house. It allows for vibrant color reproduction that brings your images to life. It's a good choice for use in humid areas, and produces a beautiful high-gloss finish. It's got a sturdy, heavy-duty feel. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with its ample thickness and premium weight, Kirkland Signature gives professionally printed photographs a run for their money. Its color gamut, vibrancy, and reproduction are on a par with higher-end brands at a much more agreeable price. It's versatile enough for most projects and has no watermarks on the rear. It's good for 3D crafting. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for photo papers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, ideal for professional wedding or fine art photography, Canon Pro Luster will make each print shine to its fullest potential. It has a semi-gloss finish with a lovely subtle texture that virtually eliminates glare, so it's great for exhibitions as well. It's available in 2 sizes and is good for highly detailed images. It's exceptionally consistent. And coming in at number 1 on our list, a box of Epson Ultra Premium Luster contains 50 thick, durable sheets that can be used to print large images with an elegant pearl finish. It's great for bright whites and is available in several sizes, dries almost instantly, and is smudge resistant upon printing. It won't fade over time and boasts a high 97% opacity level. It's compatible with all inkjet printers. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for photo papers, or simply click beneath this video.